That's it. 2 days before Thanksgiving. Thought it was going to be a good day to hunt, but it was freaking pouring. Bullwinkle walk out, get a little bite to eat before he lays down. Check in later.